What is up, guys? Sorry if there's any echo. My name is Xander I, and today we will be actually doing commentary. I have not done this for a while. I will be trying this today for the game called Outlast. Now, it's on insanity mode, so you can check out the first two parts if you haven't already. That would be quite nice to help out the channel. I know I sound like I'm such a professional at this, but I'm not. I have just started last year. Just ignore that. I might just go turn it off right now, but actually, they have bothered me a lot throughout this. But anyways, like I said, I hope that people find this channel on their way to adventure on YouTube, and I hope they actually give me a chance. It would be quite nice. My goal for the- I'm sorry I keep on getting sidetracked, it's just that I think there's a jump scare around every corner. So this game mode is on insanity, and my goal for this is to at least get like probably 6 likes, maybe. I know I don't have enough subscribers to get 6 likes, but you know what? That's my other thing I was about to say. I hope that some people find this channel and they find me actually okay and appealing, because one day I'll do a draw my life. If I have enough of money saved up, I'll get like a PlayStation camera and try my best. What the fuck was that there that I just said? But anyways, yeah, like I said, I will try my best. I really.
Ah!
goal, you know, my goal for this video is to get 6 likes, answers, and my question is, would you like to have commentary in the rest of my videos? This is the first time, I think, on this channel, out of all the videos I've uploaded, I think this is the first time I've actually had commentary. Let me know in the comments of what walkthroughs you'd like to have me play, or just, like, if you want to have commentary on that walkthrough, like, you know, just say, hey, I want to have this game and I want you to commentate on this, or, hey, I want you to play this game, please don't commentate on this. It won't hurt my feelings if you don't want to commentate, because I honestly, I don't know what to say. I really don't. I haven't been on here that long, so, I mean, I don't know what to say. So, but also let me know down in the comments if you want a face reveal, or no, I'll save that for a better occasion. Maybe like 100 subscribers. 100 subscribers, I'd probably do a face reveal. But look, we're running out of time. So, all those past videos, I've just cut it down to, or I'll just show you this. This would be like a sort of a future preset of the Q&A. So basically, my goals and my goals and everything, as you can tell from this yawning and trying to speak at the same time, it's really late. So, I mean, yeah, so that's all I have for now, I guess. But if you want, I could do a face reveal, or I could get a face cam, aka a PlayStation camera. I could save up for that for you guys. Just let me know what you'd like to see out of this channel. All my life, I'm gonna save this for the best location, but I can't forget something. All my life, I wanted to be just like a picture of McDermott. How he yelled at his dad, trying to get through his thick-ass skull. He wants to be a YouTuber. He needs to be helped. He doesn't need this bullshit from, you know, his dad doing all kinds of fucking jokes like kids would do. I can tell you, like, just that you gotta know the right corner to go down. What? Oh, saving. Fuck, please.